You show is ugly.
Hi Dawnies, welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, I ask you to please subscribe because you're helping this disabled by watching my fables so I don't have to beg you. So let's talk about it. As the kids say, the glow up is real, right? Anyway, for some reason when I was a little girl, a lot of boys liked me, but for some reason the girls couldn't understand this. Even in college, girls couldn't understand why. But anyway, let's not get into that. But I'm going to talk about this one chick that just kind of messed with my psyche and kind of made me insecure. When I was younger, from preschool to elementary age, I went to a private school, and there was this one little girl, let me say this, I think it was like five of us that hung out together, right? But there was one of them that was just mean. I don't know how you come out the womb hating already. I mean, you just got here. What you mad about? So let me tell you how evil this little girl was. There were times, let me give the name. Okay, so her name will be Fifi, then there's Kay, and then there's Dee Dee, and then there's me. I can't remember the fifth one. So I'll just say the four of us always hung out and have sleepovers and what have you. And one day Dee Dee came to school and all her hair was gone, and Dee Dee had gorgeous hair. I mean, it was thick, but she had long, gorgeous, thick hair, and I was like, what happened to her hair? And it wasn't until I got older that my mom basically said that Fifi taunted her when we'd have sleepovers and whisper in Dee Dee's ear saying, you're gonna die. You're gonna die. How do you tell somebody you're gonna die at 5 years old? Like I said, what's wrong with the... Something's wrong with that child. Anyway, so during summer... You know, after we had, since it was a private school, we were pretty much in school all year round, especially while my mom was at work. So we were at the camp and we were at a pool site, and my mom came to pick me up afterwards, and Kay and Dee Dee and Fifi and me, and we were just all in the pool having fun. And then when my mom came to pick me up, Fifi looks at me, looks at my mom, looks back at me and says, why is your mom so pretty and you're so ugly? You know, that can traumatize somebody. All this time I'm thinking I'm ugly, and now I got these crazy guys trying to pick me up, and I'm trying to not even be cute. So I'm confused. Am I ugly or am I pretty? It don't matter, because the Lord sees my insides. The inside matter than the outside, but I'm glad that I'm not ugly. So, but karma's a trip. Later on in years, during high school age, we didn't go to the same high school, but I ran into her, and Fifi wasn't so cute. I thought she would grow up to be pretty, but I guess when you're evil, it shows on the outside, too. She had pimples and craters in her face, and Lord forgive me for gloating. I know the scripture says you're not supposed to gloat, but, you know, just sometimes it just feels all right. Anyway, and then I had seen her one more time on one of those MTV dating shows. I don't even remember which dating show it was. It was in the late 90s or early 90s or mid 90s. I don't know. Y'all know how old I am. Anyway, well, she lost, and yet again, I was still gloating. I guess she still had that same spirit, because you're not cute, but you went on a dating show, so I guess you really thought you were cute. So, hey, sometimes confidence is better than the outside, I guess. But parents, please teach your children right from wrong and find out if they're mean. Don't think your old Johnny is the sweetest little thing, because Johnny could be down the street killing dogs. Anyway, Dawnies, remember to toast to life. Please check out my other content on the channel. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell. And I'll see you next week. Bye.